Timeout Lowry. Sanchez. Thank you. centers for three.
Is for two.
2. If you're filming, you have a light on your phone, and it is distracting for the players. Can you please shut it off? Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Basket is good by Watson. Foul on Brinkerhoff, her first, 13 foul for Buckaroos. Watson will go to the line and shoot one.
Thank you. Please welcome to the floor for your halftime entertainment, Lowry cheer and dance team.
Thank you.
High School cheer and dance team. Please welcome to the floor the Fernley High School dance team. Thank you. corner of the gym. Hot dogs, pizza, popcorn, and more. And don't forget to buy your NIAA sweatshirt, t-shirt for the regional tournaments. They're located in a different spot tonight. That's just inside the front entrance. Go by, tell Jimmy I sent you. First team foul for the Carrolls. Yeah. Malvin Stevens. Her first, second team foul for the Bears.
Thank you.
Fallon Lawson, her second 13 pack of the Harris. Bring her off over the line and shoot two.
Thank you.
Timeout Lowry.
Thank you.
Colin Tolstra, fifth through, Christine Cotton, and the Ferries. Colin Stevens, with four, second team five for the Carriers. Colin Velasquez, the fourth. Back is for the line and shoot two. Alan Shorey, the third. First team foul for the Lowry's. Thank you. Fallon Tishy with her second. Second team foul by Buckaroos. Torres with her line and a feet two.
Thank you.
foul on tissue in her third. 13th foul on Buckaroos. Just a reminder, at the end of the game, fans need to stay off the floor for your safety and the safety of the players. Please do not come onto the floor at the end of the game.
Thank you.
Fernley, Berkeley. Stoker will hold the line and shoot two. Timeout, Lowry. Fallon Velasquez for fifth. Sanchez will hold the line and shoot two. And congratulations to all teams for advancing to the state tournament next week. We'd like to first congratulate our runners up, the Fernley Vaqueros. They will be going to state as the number 2 seed. We are proud to congratulate and present the tournament championship trophy to the Lowry High School Buckaroos. For finishing as 3A Northern Region champions. Congratulations to Coach Chelsea Kavak-Babbitt and the Lowry Buckaroos.
Thank you.
Good afternoon and welcome to Elko High School Centennial Gymnasium and our 2024 NIAA Class 3A Northern Region Championship Game. Today's championship game will feature the visitors on the scoreboard, Elko! Setting. NIAA school leaders request that you exercise cooperation, self-control, and respect for authority figures at all times. This includes our contest officials. And just a reminder, at the conclusion of this event, all fans must remain off the floor. For your safety and the safety of the players, all fans must remain off the floor. At this time, if you will please stand and remove your hats, and join as Elko High School Band Director Jared Harold plays our national anthem. Sophomore number three, Sheldon Jacobson. Starting at guard, a 5'11" senior, number 11, Garrett Cardinal. Starting at guard, a 5'11" senior, number 23, Johnny Williams. And starting at guard, a 6-foot senior, number 24, Anthony Winters. The Vaqueros are coached by Kate Knudsen.
Thank you.
Calvin Barjo, his first team foul for the Heroes.
Thank you.
foul on Adams. His first defender on team two. Thank you.
Thank you.
on the line on his second. Winters will go to the line and shoot two. His first, second team foul in the series. Jones, his first. Adams will go to the line and shoot two.
Thank you.
Colin McKnight, his first. Williams, the one with the line, and shoot two.